This can't be happening to me.
Co jiného mám dělat?
We did everything we could.
Ožírat se každou noc, dokud už mi nezbyde na úplatky fízlů.
Hlasování už brzo skončí.
No. Oh. What can I get you? Beer? Something else?
What else have you got?
Oh, just an item of interest.
For someone who lives off of their sales, you're unusually reserved.
Well, sometimes it's hard to know who to trust, especially these days. For example, I don't suppose you have any neuroposine you would be willing to spare, do you?
Sure. Here you go.
Thank you. I can't tell you how much this means.
These are tough times. We all have to do what we can.
You understand. That's... You have no idea how many people just look the other way. But we can't afford to. Not Oggs. And not anyone else. What happens to one happens to all of us.
The neuroposine isn't even for you, is it?
No, it's not. I'm what you might call a... Well, I think of myself as a Samaritan smuggler. I get things for people in need.
I'm glad I could help.
Listen, I can't let you leave without thanking you properly. I store a few supplies in the basement. The code to the door is 1015. Help yourself to what's down there.
Thanks.
Don't mention it. Like you said, we all need to help each other.
Please. I'm telling you right now, I'm a commodity. I'm nearly homeless. Not now. I'm telling you right now, I'm a commodity. I'm nearly homeless, and I'm an addict.
She's just dying to make me scared.
Take it up with Montag.
Kam se chystáš v těchhle?
Dává větší smysl, že ten bombový útočník byl v Praze než v kolem.
Not now, Mr. Jensen.
You have the information you need to take up some kind of this operation.
Hanser bastard.
You got any new clothes, Doc?
Bez urážky.
Ale jo.
Jo, taky jsem to slyšel.
Sometimes fires are accidental. The time machine is an old building. The fires could have been started by almost anything.
I'm telling you, it was arson.
You're paranoid. It was a bookshop. Nothing but old paper and wooden shelves. Anything could have happened.
And I suppose you think it's just a coincidence that the owner of this shop is augmented?
Yes, I do. Because I am not paranoid, like you.
And I'll get you killed.
Used to be a lot of augmented forests here. You know, before the incident.
What a sickness. Drunken idiots in old town.
A co je tohle?
are certainly not one. Been on this job?
You have no idea what this is saying.
Look out!
Your days are numbered, all.
Nechte mě bejt. Já už plní zuby toho, jak se mě pořád
někdo
ptá, kam jdu a
stavím. Whatever you're looking for.
Wouldn't treat a dog like that.
Listen to that garbage.
Yeah, that you umbrella, Samuel.
It is nice, isn't it?
Sorry?
The view. The water.
I like the pay, pay.
Oh, Christ. I just make inquiry. Where would the Russians?
Sorry?
Oh man, we need a hit. Fuck.
Слышали ты справи?
That's the kiss of heaven. Get to the head.
What the hell happened?
Me to keep you, temper in check,
Me? Those police.
Can't believe a word they say. Good luck finding the people who hacked us. Hopefully it will turn up to you.
Handsome, you just got my full attention.
Can't defend against that kind of thing.
Someone at
work came up with the term nouveau call.
Ty si myslíš, že máš problémy, Augu? nemáš ani tušení. Ale já nebudu na ulici někoho zastavovat, abych je rozebíral.
Welcome to Magia.
Both systems are closed this time of night. Makes me wonder why you might be roaming the streets.
City run by criminals and scum.
Damn, Knox. Feels like a war zone.
Život vypadá v katalogu hezky, co? Ani trošičku.
Please follow all security recommendations, sir.
Never breach the level.
Protocol will be extra tight.
Hackers are everywhere.
Everything by
not
the book.
Here?
Yes. Exactly. Of course. If you
really think we'll have more trouble.
Also, they can't take the chances.
What would take with us like that?
They were affiliated with it.
Probably would close up sharp otherwise.
Formally, yes.
Yes, there were more personnel and an extra sharp lookout, right?
Why don't I schedule a meeting for you with our accounts manager? He can answer all your concerns and start the application processes.
Yes. Why don't we do that? Thank you. A pleasure, sir.
Hello, sir. Welcome to Palisade. May I help you?
Not sure. Never been to a property bank?
I see. Well, we are the...
Welcome to Palisade Property Bank.
Can we just go already? It's late.
The
Zasraná plechovka.
Nechci s váma mluvit.
From up here, you could get a closer look if you got a room.
Killjoy. Come on, you don't belong
it's
in
okay.
here.
It's okay. I'm a doctor. Leon is perfect. Come on, Dad.
This is awesome.
That's impressive.
I need it.
The whole department has got the shit.
Did they reach
Stay
the owner?
Back. Not
we
yet.
We are trying to secure
think he
the scene.
Could have been inside the shop?
No, the fire department says the place was empty. Fucking Oggs won't be happy until the whole city burns down.
Hey, you. We got multiples for sale inside.
Great.
A drone could be doing this just as evil.
I did. I can't believe it has come.
You know what is funny?
Yeah, Tony.
No offense, but I... However, credits are credits.
Vrať se do golemu.
I'm the journalist.
Writing the truth is one thing. Finding a way to share it is another. That's what we need to focus on now. Distribution.
I think I found the kind of information you're looking for.
All right. Inspire me.
Orders from Morgan Everett, CEO of Picus Montreal. He hired a group of mercenaries to track down a data disk here in Prague. Sensitive information he doesn't want anyone to know about. There's enough here to get you started.
That sounds promising, man. Real promising. This is what I'm going to look into myself. Do I dare ask if there's anything more?
No, that's it. Try to keep a low profile. If Picus wasn't gunning for you before, they will be now.
Writing it.
Try to keep a low profile.
Millions of workers lost their jobs, and the collective was classified as a double, causing several Fortune 500 companies to go bankrupt. Between Unisco, the collective is one of the most dangerous criminal organizations in the world, despite whatever praises the underground media wants to say. This is Eliza Kassel, reporting to you live from Pikin. Exclusivity. Anonymity.
What you need?
What do you want? Hypo stims? Pick up a prescrip.
Who is Micha?
Well.
That is.
come comes the big show.
You looper stomping? Like a fight? With your book?
I wish I had a coat like that.
Get one.
I'm gonna do it in the casino.
Hand to the glass.
Not much going on.
I haven't heard anything from you.
Not much going on.
I can't take this anymore. I need a hit.
Hey, you.
Place to be is under the city of the Wolves, dragons. Even orcs end up here. Better than Golem City.
Count your blessings that you are still useful to them. The establishment. Those who run the world.
I was having a real
American
good day until you stopped in front
two
of me.
Strikes right there.
Now I can't see the girls. You should move quickly.
You can take your credit somewhere else. I have no interest in dealing with your type.
You smell it, Will. It's unnatural. Get away from me.
This isn't the safest neighborhood for your kind. The best thing to do is leave.
You missed a stiple, Haji.
Get down!
expensive.
But worth it. Worth it.
Get lost. This place is not for you. Turn around, Clank. Uyovki are not allowed inside.
Maybe I should.
What can I get?
I can't decide. I could get both, I guess.
Make my legs look long.
Make sure to show.
What can I get?
Not too young. Almost 16.
You
bastard.
Okay, forget I said
no peach. I didn't realize you'd object.
Thank you.
gridlock for hours and preventing life-saving medical transports from getting through. In Chile, they committed massive voter fraud when they rigged the electronic voting system and elected a 12-year-old boy as president. In Russia, hacked combat drones attacked St. Petersburg. And in the US, millions of workers lost their jobs when the collective leaked classified corporate documents, causing several Fortune 500 companies to go bankrupt.
Social justice warriors fail to see the big the audience.
Talk about it later.
R&D campus tell me?
Probably nothing.
Nothing.
You were right.
Restoration Act is a step backwards, a devastating blow against basic human rights. You are social justice warriors fail to see the bigger picture. The Aug incident threw everything off the rails. Since then, the rift between augmented and natural has gotten so wide, so deep, it's become impossible to cross. We need a timeout, a temporary separation of the classes, so we can clear the air and reevaluate how we can coexist peacefully.
Hold on. What did you...
Thank you.
paying attention.
Whatever is going to happen.
It has to happen soon. Maybe then things can start settling down again.
Yes. There are enough problems outside these walls without us having to deal with problems inside.
Space.
destroyed. Glad you felt that, thank you.
Get him back up!
What now? Damn.
Would you believe my mother was...
still coming to visit. Even after we told her about these pets. She's helping ruin my life.
Oh, hello.
Enough problems already.
Worse than the beggars.
You interested in some hacking software, mate?
Device was found, but that doesn't mean we should let our guard down.
Please give us room to work.
Do not interfere. Everything is under control.
So you found the bomb maker, linked everything to Ark.
Not exactly.
Jesus, Jensen.
We did find the bomb maker. Allison Stanek, a local resident. We have her in custody now. But she told me she'd made dozens more bombs before we arrested her, and she delivered them to Viktor Marchenko.
So it was Ark?
A splinter faction inside Ark. I'm telling you, Miller, something more is going on here. Stanek told me Marchenko has a base of operations in the Swiss Alps, a research facility called Garm. That sound like something Ark has the resources for to you?
I'll contact MacCready. Get him and a few analysts to work up a plan.
We need to move on this now. Chicane and I can fly there and back, get a lay of the land, while Mac and his team do the research.
Really? Got it all figured out in that clockwork head of yours? Oh, what the hell? I'm in.
You got enough fuel to get to Switzerland?
To get us there, sure.
Fine, do it. But this is recon only. Do not engage. Contact me the minute you have something.
Yes, sir.
You've proven yourself so far on this one, Jensen. Don't screw it up.
Copy that. Miller's not used to giving compliments, is he?
He's getting static from the brass. They're starting to riot in Gollum over that shit with Rucker. I'm sure he doesn't blame you. Much. Anymore.
What do you think?
I think tracking that bomb maker was some fine work. If the intel you got from her stands true, Gollum City will be the least of our problems. So what do you say we go find out how deep in it we are, right? You all set?
Hey, when we get to the Alps, we could get into some action. Are you ready for that?
Why? Because I've been flying hack for the last few years. That's the thing about us naturals, Jensen. We never rust. Look, I've been doing this a long time. Been in my share of shit, too. Always managed to pull myself out of it.
Fair enough. Just don't leave without me.
Hey, listen up. I know we're not exactly pals, and I know I can be an asshole. But I'm not a fucking asshole. In fact, I'm offended you'd even say something like that.
That's not what I meant.
I'm just messing with you, Jensen. You ready?
When we first talked, you told me that your limp kept you honest. That's an interesting way of looking at an injury.
Your preamble's as thin as soup, man. Don't dance around it, just ask it.
I'm only curious. We've all got a story.
No, that's not it. What you really want to know is, do I hate him? The man that tore out my knee. His name was Lachlan Beats. He was a laborer. Worked in the mines up near Bendigo before everything went to hell. Beats was a family man who did what he thought he had to do in order to provide for his family. See, back then, nobody could compete with you Oggs when it came to manual labor jobs. So, he made a choice, if you can call it that.
And his choice changed your life. You don't resent Beats for what happened?
What I resent are the men who coaxed men like him to get augmentations. Men who enforced a system where the rich could buy artificial expertise without thinking about what it would cost all of us in the end. No, I don't resent him. At least not anymore. I was simply in the wrong place at the wrong time. Story of my life. So look, on that sunshiny note, what do you say we put some miles behind us?
Not quite. Let me take care of some things first.
You know where I'll be,